superstars. Well, I will be shocked if this doesn't end in a crash back down to the mat. Me too!
Oh, breaking the forearm all across the face.
She heads into the ring.
And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Back suplex. Oh, no!
Just deadlift it up into a powerbomb.
And the exclamation point.
I don't know. Climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
There's one too long to try.
In the ring now. She goes back inside the ropes.
Trapping the leg here.
Oh, man, this will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
She's taking things to ringside.
Now she is desperate to get out of this submission some way, somehow, and she does.
Miraculous. Producing a trampoline. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
Here we go. Making that out of the important climb off the line. I think this is it.
He's thinking about what to do next here. Sent flying is Evans.
Are you kidding me?
No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
Just a few steps away from victory now.
I think it's going to happen.
Looks like she has a real chance here, guys. She's going to do it.
Spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget. And I can't think how to
leave.
There they go.
Big right hand.
Oh, what a windup. Getting elaborate once more. Setting it up. She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside. She's sent to the outside.
Boom!
show.
Heading back to the ring.
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
Works up that ladder set up perfectly in the center of the ring. Just a few steps away from victory now.
She'll take things into the ring.
She's lined it up perfectly,
right where it needs to be. And that's something that can further crumble Nia.
Yeah, Bayley's been an aggressor, and she just showed more.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
Setting foot in the ring now. German suplex. And there's Bayley with more offense.
Yeah, Shane is no stranger to fights, but she's looking way out of her comfort zone.
And Lacey finding a way to inflict more damage.
Yeah, no time for playing around at this point, and Lacey is fully aware of that.
Here we go, right in the center of the ring.
A perfect place to set up that ladder. We're going to snatch a victory here, guys.
It's
going to
happen.
The fight continues above the ring.
This is dangerous.
She's one pull away from winning.
One good pull wins this thing.
Bold move, guys, as she attacks from high above the ring.
If you want to succeed here, you got to be bold.
Great move right there. What's a very perilous situation. Even high above the ring, she's showing she has plenty of fight left.
What the best ever. Oh, my goodness.
Working to unhook here.
Victory is within reach.
Look at super focused two-point. This may very well be it.
Big right hand.
She will wisely return to the ring now. And now DeVille set ringside. Forced out of the ring. And this one might be headed ringside.
Uh-oh. Way too.
A completely ill-advised decision. Lucky going to pay for it in the rest of this match.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point. She's going for it. Just has to get it free.
Pulls up now from that height. Certainly aimed.
Double by.
Oh, my gosh. Running back.
Coming back to the ring. Back to the action.
Bayley could be thinking about the end.
Close point. Is Bayley closing this out?
Look at the snatch of victory here, guys.
Here, but you're gonna have to move a lot faster.
Working the midsection there.
And they're taking the fight to the sky.
This is insane.
Oh, and she continues the fight. Fighting above the ring.
Just relentless.
Fighting above the ring now. I don't know how stable that thing is, guys.
We're about to find out.
Test your balance. Looks like that ladder set up.
What's she gonna do?
She got launched. And no countouts mean she has the whole outside to play with.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point. And she's got a good ways to go still.
Stretch. Tracking position.
Look at the snap.
control.
Reaching up, this could be it.
What if taking time? I think we're about to see it. Muscles them all the way up.
And as this match goes on, Lacey is looking worse for wear.
Terrible predicament for Lacey to be in at this stage.
She re-enters the ring now.
Look at the velocity in this attack.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
Look at that counter from Bayley. There's Jackson, hard to the outside. With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
Nice takedown. Call me crazy, but it looks to me like this match might be over here.
Close!
That's it. This is as good as over.
Trust me when I tell you, this one is over.
Look out, we might just have a winner here. It's close.
The DeVille Cardinal said,
word of warning, don't look down.
Yeah, just keep holding on.
Guys, she's not done yet. Unreal, I can't believe it.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
This could very well be it. You could very well
be it.
The
suplex. Oh no!
Face buster. All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Uh oh, this is not going to end well.
Willing to bet we're looking at the winner climbing that ladder right now, ladies and gentlemen.
There she goes.
Here's where you want to leave no room for error once you do decide to set up and climb the ladder.
Looking for victory here.
And now she has that coveted briefcase in her possession.
Now the real questions begin. When and how will she cash it in?
There's plenty of time to worry about all that later. For now, soak it in, because this is a tremendous achievement in itself.
Enjoy the moment, Ms. Money in the Bank. You earned it.
Another dramatic Money in the Bank match and a new contract holder.
This win might have put her ahead of the pack.
She certainly grabbed the spotlight with this victory.